And welcome everybody to another MSM production. Today I'm here with you with another Trails in the Sky Legend of Heroes. So I'm gonna just go ahead and hop into it. First thing I want to do, I noticed these settings here. I'm not really sure. It's this one right here, which I want to kind of experiment, and this one here. I don't know what this one does. So I am going to look into it once we get into the game. Last time we were at the abandoned mine. So that's the first thing I'm gonna do. Nope, not tactics. Right buttons. I actually forgot I could do this. That's right, I can't do that. I'll play with that in just a second. What is this? That's the running order. It's fine. Here. So, I don't know what this does. I want to see what this does. Oh! Down at the bottom. Now they're not there. Do I want it like that? I think I will leave it on for now. And then over here, ornaments. I changed it to classic. But, oh, not that. Let's see what colored lines now. I'm not seeing any difference, honestly. Okay, so now that's got an animation. No, it's not animated. Okay, I see now. The color lines slightly different. Now, if I go back to just powered lines, ornaments, still colored, but now they're also powered. Kind of like powered better. Alright, so let's go into here. Keep going. So I am recording this later on than normal. So if you hear anything, it's gonna be my wife first getting out of the shower and then probably turning on the TV behind me. I did turn it down on her, so hopefully it's not bleeding into the game. Everyone stay alert. Before I go in there. Tactics. Battle position. Actually wanna move. Kinda wanna do that, since you're my healer. Yeah. That's what I wanna do. No map. Got it. Guess I wouldn't, because there's not even a mini map here. I'm just... That's a lamp on the wall. That's kind of neat. I'm going to attack it. That wasn't a lot of damage. That was a crit and did almost nothing. Ooh. I'll aqua beat it, why not? That did a decent amount of damage. Yeah. I'll take the chance. Art. Fireball. I'm gonna fireball you. I can't attack either one of them, so I'm just going to do that for now. It attacked me. It's also... Oh, good, it missed. good. That was a good attack. Now maybe if we just gang up on this one. I did zero damage to that. I will go ahead and charge up a fireball. And kill it with the fireball. Because in its turn it gets an attack plus and I don't want that. That one worth a lot of EXP. Hold on. Cyclone alert. Yep, okay. So. That one. A crustacean monster living underground, weak against arts, may call for backup. So its trick is quite literally to just beat the hell out of it. Ah, might as well attack. I really need to. Otherwise, it's going to have the advantage on me. Not tier aqua bead. Arts. Pretty sure that's the one I'm looking for. Matter, because I'm expecting y'all to die in one hit. Guess it kind of did matter a little. Well, that did not kill it in one hit. Guess this didn't last time either. Go ahead and kill that one. Good, I didn't have to use the mana. I don't remember if it eats mana before or after. Monster Carcass. Sneak attack. Art. It uses the same amount of mana anyway, so let's see. Charger does not use up my mana. Art is here. I need to heal Josh. Sounds like my wife is out of the shower. Myself. Huh? Well, I always talk to myself. Huh?
All right, we're good to go.
Does this just loop all the way back? It's just one big circle. You're one big circle. I just ran into a monster because of you. Good for you! Why would you say that? Just because you are doesn't mean you have to say it. Should have bought some more EP items.
Seems you.
So what's? Was that the exit? Walked out the fucking exit. So what's this way? Monster. Broken bridge. Monster. Ran into the monster still. What do you mean, four of them? Holy shit, I ain't fighting four of those motherfuckers. Holy shit. Hey, the airship. The missing airship. Oh, it's too late now. We don't found it now. My question is, how did they get it in here? I guess there's a hole in the roof. It'd have to be. Again, if you want to read it, just pause the video and read. I'm also having to read it myself. Why did we do that? This is terrible. No. Probably gonna hear my wife question me all night. Should probably do that anyway. She's currently not in here. That's fine. Perfectly fine. League of Extraordinary Bracers. I don't even know what that would spell, but okay. I swore I just heard the microwave shut. She is going through the cabinets. But why? Got every light up front turned on. Had them all turned off and everything ready for bed for her. She went up there and turned them all back on. Moomin! Hey, Kiki! Moomin! Moomin don't want to love me. Move. For sure. That is a bomb attack. I might still get hit. Yeah. Your face is... Wait, that bomb attack is targeted to one of my characters. Oh no, I just moved him right on top of another character. Oh no, this is bad. They're killing my healer. Don't throw the bomb on me. Thought he had blindness resistance. I guess he doesn't have the blind resistance. What are you doing to the poor cats?
Bye.
Poor Moo Moon. Poor Kibbles. And Moo Moon. Poor all of them. Tear, heal Estelle. Watch Estelle get beat to death and back. You need to just whip this guy. You missed, huh? I literally have a character on here that just uses whips as a main weapon. Actually, that's their only weapon. When I use their super, it's literally called Sadist Whip. No, I didn't get to choose this character. It was forced into my team. No, it really was. I only had three options, and all three of them were on my team. Oh good, that killed the leader. Right, Keith, Zach, and Joshua. Nope, not Estelle. And Estelle's dead.
I'm sorry.
You can attack there and miss, of course. I need to revive Estelle. You're just gonna listen to me talk to myself all night? Good. I hope so. I hope you do. Where is items? There's items. Reviving balm. That was the worst reviving item. I mean, why would that knock you out? Okay. I could have used that. That would have done honestly fine. Why? Good for you. That's why I can't cook, because I haven't eaten food. Apparently food is important to eat. I really need to heal myself, because I am running out of stuff to heal myself, or stuff to... I'm dying over here, okay? Good. I had someone with, earth powers, but I don't... I think I took the earth element off. Maybe it's someone else. Why?
Maybe so it's all out of my system by the time Alex gets here tomorrow and I can...
Love you too.
Say it like you mean it.
Love you too.
Say it like you mean it.
Love you too.
Say it like you mean it.
Love you too.
Say it like you mean it.
Love you too.
Say it like you mean it.
Love you too.
Say it like you mean it.
Love you too.
Say it like you mean it.
Love you too. Do I ever?
No.
Huh? I do always mean it. But you always think I don't. I say I love you too. Good for you. You're so mean.
Love you.
Love you too.
Love you.
I will throw something at you.
Love you.
Have a slug.
No. That would have hit me in the face if my hand wasn't there.
Eat slugs.
I would have fucking got hit in the face with this if my hand was not there.
Not gonna say anything about the Harry Potter reference.
No, I'm ignoring you.
That you didn't tear apart this time. I have now lost this slug. I know you didn't. You normally do. Ugh. But every time you do, I put it back together. Kill this person. How do you miss with a whip? Kill this one. Thank you. That didn't kill him. Why? It's a 4 HP. It's pitiful. No. Oh.
I'm sorry.
Good to go.
I did read what I got. Should I go till the gym? Pastors were probably the first people that got away. Let's check the area for loot. Yeah. This is a large area. I mean, guess large area, large boat. Or airship. They even said that they left some. Got some apples. Lots of apples. Captain's chair. Who the captain says. Same exclamation mark. Okay. Civilian quarters. Where did that just take him? Oh. Okay. On deck. That just takes me back in, doesn't it? Interesting. Must be something on deck. Wasn't I just out here? Let's see. I'm gonna go with this. Well, I guess we don't get to. Thank you. Good, it healed me. Thank you. No, I tangled my cord. How did I tangle my cord? There. Alright, well, let's go ahead and roll it over right here.